Hello, this is me, and I am out about in our park taking the dogs for a walk. And I thought I'd show you a little bit of our RV park. I'm talking quiet so that I don't disturb anybody. We have some really great lots here. They're very spacious and beautiful, and you know, they really look good. My dogs love this little corner here. They love to pee on it. And over those dunes there, of course, is the beach. Ooh, scooter. Okay. Well, this is just a quick look. I gotta go clean up after my dog right now, so I'm gonna have to go because I need two hands. Bye! Thought I'd show you some of the plants here. There's our cactus. That one. This is a snake that we got. Don't you love it? That cactus is getting ready to bloom. That one's huge. Come on! You're gonna be mean, Scooter. Scooter has become an attack dog. It's embarrassing. Anyway, here's our pelican my husband painted. It's cute, cute, cute. Here's a gnome that we picked up at a statuary place. We're taking that home with us, though. I love him. I love him. We have a few other gnomes at home. Here's my bike with its flat tire. And there's our RV, of course. And there's the pond. You can see, as with our twirly thing, I had to take the other two inside because it was so windy that one was blown off and was about to go into the lake when a neighbor walking by found it and gave it to me. But you can see the wind has calmed down a lot. And anyway, we're getting ready to go to dinner. The court case is over, thank goodness. Oh my gosh, we won. They settled. So it's done with. No appeals, no nothing. We made a settlement agreement, and so everything is done, thank goodness. Okay. Well, that's about it, everybody. This is me signing off, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye.